So despite 4 years of active hostility toward climate science coming from the very top of our federal government, the American people managed to still meet our original commitment under the Paris Agreement. And not only that, but the rest of the world stayed in the deal. And now, with President Biden and his administration rejoining the agreement, the U.S. government is once again engaged and prepared to take a leadership role.